So here is how we data log in the Diablosport Intune on a 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. It's easy to do, but it takes a bit of time. So sit back, relax, have a beer, and enjoy the process. All right, so the tools of the trade today are a computer with internet access and a Diablosport tuner. Today we'll be using the Diablosport i3. Start the engine and let it idle. Then plug in the tuner into the OBD2 port and let it boot up. Select scan tool. Press continue. Select data logging. Press add PIDs to list. Select the PID groups, then add in the additional PIDs that Hemifever requested. When done adding the PIDs, click the back button to save the PID selection. Then select record and leave it hooked up and drive around for the log. Once done, stop the log by pressing the back arrow and choose to save it. It can take a couple minutes for it to save. After that, plug the tuner back into the computer and head on into the logs folder and send Hemifever the log file via email. Next, simply wait for his response, and if all is well, you are good to go. He may send you a revised tune file based on his review, in which you'll need to install the revised tune afterwards. Pretty easy, eh? This process will be similar for other custom tuners such as Jay Green. Check out Hemifever at hemifever.com to check out other items he has available for your Mopar. As mentioned before, you can check out our PCM swap installation and Diablosport tune installation videos below in the comments, as well as the instructions in the description below. Hope this helps, Mopar fam. Peace.